This is CG Ruthless Sports. I will be brutally honest. Ain't nothing but being brutally honest. Coming at you with another video.
Breaking 49ers news. The 49ers have signed Jason Pohl from the University of Mercer, who I recently interviewed a couple of weeks ago. I'll just say this guy can play center and guard. He's very versatile. He's a very good polling offensive lineman in the draft. Very fast, very underrated. This guy didn't get much talk about, but I'll tell you what, the Niners got themselves a good offensive lineman that's undrafted. He's going to prove himself. I think this is a good signing. You get him undrafted, you get a lot of these guys who could play all spots of the offensive lineman. That's a huge plus. Let me know what y'all think about the signing, because I got the notification through Twitter and through Jason Pohl through Twitter, and he is going to be officially a San Francisco 49ers. Let me know in the comments. As always, CG Ruthless Sports is out, and you already know.